It was me, more than 200 years ago. I enchanted the amulet. All that happened is my fault. Give me a moment. Let me start from the beginning. It was up to me to do the invocation, for I was on the Count's service as a mage. Driven by unbounded ambition and blindness, I inverted the ritual. His soul was trapped inside the amulet for all eternity, and instead of him, I received the gift of eternal life. And that is the reason why the amulet broke. But both of us were betrayed, the Count and myself. How could we enter a pact with Molag Bal? I regret everything I did. Since that day, my life turned into a nightmare. Since that day, I keep having the same dream each and every night. I see myself sitting next to the fire. You are coming through the door holding the fragments of the amulet in your hand. I can see myself helping you joining the amulet. It's getting dark. A pitch black door, a black corridor, some inexplicable wind coming up. Then I wake, shivering all over my body. I've spent my life trying to find out how to undo all this. The amulet is a first-hand gift straight from Molag Bal. It cannot be melted down just like any other ordinary piece of jewelry. I fear it can be destroyed in our world. It must be banished to Molag Bal's realm. In one piece. In one piece. That is the problem. You know, I know it's the end. By assembling the fragments, they lose their manipulative effect, and my life would be finite again. I was afraid. Afraid of what may come afterwards, though. I wished for nothing so much than to undo my mistake. So I sent you to the castle. There is nothing but dust and cobwebs. And shadows. I'm so sorry. At that moment, I hoped to escape my faith by making one more mistake. I will help you assemble the amulet.
みなさん、ごきげんよう。すべてザラドールが招いた事態とはいえ、彼は自身の死を受け入れてアミュレットを復元してくれました。そして私たちは、コールドハーバーへアミュレットを送り返すため、ここにいます。では参りましょう。前回入手したヒントによると、夜まで待つ必要がありそうなので、少し待機しました。 やはり暗くなるまで待つ必要がありそうです。この碑文が現れるまで待つ必要があったんですね。 新月が一だとまだ気づいていないので、いろいろと仮定しながら考えている最中です。動画を作るときはそういう部分をカットすることが多いですけど、私はどちらかというとこうしてじっくり考えるタイプのプレイヤーです。正解にたどり着いたと思ったのに何も起きないのでがっかりしています。メモに書かれている6日という日付や星の動きに意味があるのかと思っていろいろ試しました。でも自分で書いたメモを見返していて、新月が他のものより水位が低いという意味ではなく、単純に水位が1だと気づいたのです。
do not fit in here. The voices, these voices, I cannot stand them any longer. These voices. Yes, yes, I remember. I can recall. I found you unconscious. Leave this place. Leave. Carlos. Carlos? Oh, yes. I remember that Stendar gave me that name. Stendar. What has happened? Oh, I recall that amulet. This amulet. These voices. I can't stand them any longer. Someone's calling me. Moleg Bomb. I cannot stand them any longer. These voices. Yes, yes. I remember. I can recall. I found you unconscious. Leave this place. Leave. Oh, I recall. Molan. I stand our lady with me one last time. Farewell. May Stendar be with you.
さすがにこれについては調べてきました。足元にうっすらと霧の道があるそうです。霧を除去するようなモッドを使っていたり、ENB などの設定次第では何が何だかわからないはずです。 率直に言うと、私とヘーラスがサラドールに振り回されただけのお話でした。謎解きと最後の緊張感はなかなか良かったです。ご視聴ありがとうございました。